Hello, I'm Michael Belk. Sometimes the only information we have about God, Jesus, and Christianity is often distorted. We may know Christianity from our childhood, being made to sit still in church for hours, or from something we have seen on television. Others may know nothing at all about Christianity. My desire is for you to put aside any past ideas you may have about Jesus and simply listen to what he has to say. You may find his words are totally different than what you thought. I know I did. Over the past 30 years, I've had an exciting career as a fashion photographer. Yet during that time, I sensed that God had an even bigger plan for me. Several years ago, I felt God asking, "What are you doing with all that I gave you? The time, the talent. Are you using it all for yourself? Or are you sharing it with others?" It was time to answer the question. So I put my career on hold and began to pursue a dream I believe God put on my heart. The dream was to create an exhibit of fine art photographs that would depict many of the messages I believe Jesus came to share with us over 2,000 years ago. Then I would display them around the world. The project was an enormous undertaking. How all the details came together over the next months is a miracle in itself. But by the fall, our plans were complete, and we headed to Italy, to the ancient city of Matera. With an amazing Italian actor in the role of Jesus, and a cast of more than 100 extras, a production company from Rome, and a film crew from America, I set out to create the images that would become Journeys with the Messiah. With these images and timeless messages, it is my desire to portray the character and significance of Jesus Christ from a fresh, innovative, and inviting perspective. And it is my prayer that they will ignite or reignite a passion in you to know more about Jesus, who is accepted by many as the Messiah, the Son of God. It is my hope that you will experience a depth of feeling and emotion in these images. Some will be comforting, some enlightening, some will be full of hope, and some will be very challenging. But these are the images I am compelled to share with you about the truth Jesus has shared with me.